Smart chart, strip chart. Today we will learn about what is strip chart, how to obtain information from it.
Brother, what are you doing?
I am arranging my books.
Should I help you?
Yes, of course. Oh, not like this. I am arranging books according to their height. Thank you. Look, have you ever seen a picture like this?
Yes, we have been taught about this at school. Bro, please teach us too.
Okay, look closely at these books. Can you tell me which book is the tallest out of them?
The red one.
Right. And the smallest one?
The yellow one.
Right. Do some books have same height?
Yes, blue and green ones have the same height.
Absolutely correct. So today, I will tell you about strip charts. Today we have learned what is strip chart and how to obtain information from it. Chart, strip chart. Today we will learn about how to make a strip chart, how to obtain information from it. Come, today I will measure your hands with the help of paper tape. You all have to write your name on it and put it on this chart. In this chart, all your strips are placed with your name and a scale is drawn towards the bottom. By closely looking at this, can anyone tell me who has the longest hands?
Rahul and Vipan.
How long?
14 centimeter.
Absolutely right. Can anyone identify the hands which is less than 11 centimeter in length?
Satish and Harish.
Yes, absolutely right.
My hand is the smallest of all.
Brother, let's make some more strip charts.
Sure. Look at these strips. Can you guess and identify the animal having this length of legs? You all can put animal sticker on the right strip.
Brother, let me do first.
Yes, very good.
This one is of elephant.
Very good.
And this one is of duck.
Great.
This is of roar, tigers.
So have you all understood strip chart properly?
Yes, brother.
Brother, what are you making for so long?
I have made a big chart for you.
What will we do with this?
Now all of you have to measure a strand of your hair and tell me the length. Vipin, tell me, what is the length of your hair strand?
4 centimeter.
And yours, Hari?
3 centimeters.
So, who has the lengthiest hair?
Mine.
How long is your hair from Hari's?
1 centimeter. Vipin, go get a nice haircut.
Today, we have learnt about how to make a strip chart and how to obtain information from it.
Smart chart, strip chart. In this video, we will learn about some common misconceptions related to strip charts. It is often seen that children usually ignore important data given in table and place strips in any order. This makes the interpretation of data incorrect. For example, look at this data. Here are the marks scored by three students in maths. Radha got 72, Krishna got 53, and Madhav got 65. Come, let's represent this in strips. If we place the strips like this, is it right? You can see that according to the chart, Radha got 65 and Madhav got 72. This is very unfair with Radha. We cannot show wrong data like this. Now see, this smart chart is perfect because it is showing correct marks scored by students. So kids, while representing data with the help of strip charts, we should make sure that the strip is conveying the right information. Sometimes, we also have this confusion whether we can place strips only in the ascending or descending order. But kids, we can place strips in any order. We only need to keep in mind that the strip represents the right value. Look at these three charts carefully. Kids, you can pause the video and closely look at the chart. You can rightly interpret data from these three charts. So, we can say strips can be placed in any order, not only in the ascending and descending one. Some people also believe that changing the axis of the chart gives wrong interpretation of data. Look at both these charts carefully. We have only changed the coordinate axis, but still, we are getting the same information from the data. Who has got the highest marks? Difference between the highest and lowest marks, etc. So, we can say that changing the axis of the chart doesn't change the interpretation of data in it. So kids, in this video, we have learned about some common misconceptions related to strip charts.